Hi, this is the OPPO A18 and I'll show you how to switch off this device. So just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds and just turn it off. You should slide to the down this white dot, the power off icon. And after that, we could see that the screen is dark, and after the vibration, this means that the device is turned off. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.